Just wait, hang on here for a bit. There we go. And you can actually, like, the landscape actually changes here, eh? See, like, there's no water there in this chasm here, and you can actually watch it fill up with water. It's pretty cool. Takes a bit. See? It's filling up the water. Cool, eh? So Nazarene should be calling us pretty soon. You can actually, I've done this before, but I wouldn't recommend it. You can actually jump down there into the water and you won't kill yourself. Because you're jumping in water for some reason, then I'm not going to risk it because I'm right near the end of my run here. I'm tangled up in a hang glider here. I didn't know that was possible. Yeah, I'm going to take the same way down. Okay, go to the diamond mine and help Nazarene Devar. She hasn't called us yet. That's pretty strange. But anyways, that's the next thing on the agenda. Go back to the Taimoko Diamond Mine, blue square there. And help out Nazarene. And because this area is filled up with water, we can actually... There she is. Hey, sweetheart. What happened?
The mine is flooding. It's beautiful.
Yeah, it is.
But they're looking for me now. Come quickly.
Alright. On my way. So let's see how far we can take this boat in this water. This river. This newly created river. Or stream, rather, whatever. It's going in that direction. That's where we want to go, in that direction. Okay, yeah, cool. Get right on down this way. And looks like we're gonna have to deal with a guard post. And end of the line, alright. Okay, can we sneak around this guard post? We're gonna find out. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. There, you made it. Okay. Into the Taimoko mine area to rescue our sweetheart, Nazarene. On my way, darling. Hang in there. Hang tough. Hang tough, Bravo 6. Oops. And I can hear gunfire. There she is. Where'd she go? Shit. Hang tough there. Okay, don't go running out there. Where'd you go? Got him. Don't die on me. Don't stand up, the ammo pile's kicking off. Some hostiles out there. Chill.
Your
I think
you're
dead.
Heal up.
What wound? Oh. This thing? It's only a scratch. She's fucking still freaking out. Where are you going? Fuck. I'm gonna grab some nades here while I'm at it. Okay, so you're okay, right?
You're a fair shot, even if you have strange taste in weapons. Anyway, I can handle it from here, thanks.
It's not my fault. My YouTube viewers wanted me to take these weapons. Okay, so yeah, that's it. That's the entire third APR mission, down and out. So, let's get to a safe house somewhere and save the game and close out this tutorial. And nearest safe house is one right over there we unlocked earlier. So let's go there. Alright. Bye, sweetheart. Love you, honey. So, is there any... Well, there's going to be goodies at the safe house anyways. And yeah, here's a vehicle. Great. Wunderbar. Wunderbar. Okay. Yeah, that's where I want to go. Hopefully that grenade-launching assault truck that put its patrol... Let's just boogie on down this way. Because I know that's right near the end of that grenade-launching assault truck patrol. Okay, so what time is it? Where's the sun? Sun is that way. And we're looking west. It's about, I'd say, 4 o'clock. Let's ammo up. There we go. Get some meds. And we're good. Okay. So, it is 5:30. Okay, I'm a little off. You know what we're going to do? We're going to go down to that same southwest bus station and go back to town. Because... Now, all the UFLL and all the APR missions are done. So, it's off to get the act finale mission. In town. Back in town. And it should be at the APR side. So, yeah, that's where we're going next. So, I'm going to take the bus to town. Take the same route I took earlier. And, yeah. So, sleep around to 5:30 because that'll be just perfect. Sleep around to 5:30, get up at 5:30, head on down to the bus station, take the bus back to town, and that'll put us at the bus station in town at 9:30 in the morning, bright and early, bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, 9:30 in the morning at the bus station in town. Just perfect. Just perfect. So that's it. And save and continue, definitely. Save the game. And that is it, boys and girls. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time when I start doing the Act 2 finale missions of Far Cry 2. Slack out.